For our clean energy infrastructure to be made in America, American copper is essential. Increasing our domestic supply is supported by unions because it'll support jobs and investment across the country. It's here, it's ready, and it's how we'll supply our American-made future.